Utah is ranked 39th in the nation for voter turnout. That's according to Utah.gov. Newsline reporter Sarah Collins joins us now. Sarah, what are Utahns doing to make a difference in to increase voter turnout?
Voting will be more convenient than ever. This year, people don't even have to leave the comfort of their own homes to cast a ballot. They can vote by mail.
In general, voter turnout varies by elections. This is what we call a general election year, and we usually average in the 40-45% and that for turnout.
General elections are held every 2 years. People vote for House and Senate leaders from their state, as well as issues like propositions and bonds.
There's lots of things, which really leads to the reason why people should have a chance to have their voice heard.
With so many issues on the ballot, the Utah County State Clerk Auditor says it's important for Utah voters to be informed voters. Videos like this have been advertised to try and increase voter turnout and appeal to more demographics.
It's time to rekindle our deep-seated love for America. November's just around the corner.
To encourage more voting this year, ballots will be sent directly to the mail of registered voters where they can fill it out and send it back.
What we're trying to do, because all of us, regardless of where we fit in the demographics age-wise, our lives are becoming busier and busier all the time.
People can still have the chance to vote in person and can attend any of the designated polling locations found online at vote.utah.gov. Much of the younger demographic has been targeted to increase interest in politics and elections.
It's only fair and only right that we use that opportunity that we have to vote, since honestly it'll affect us for a longer period of time.
Ultimately though, people just got to engage and vote.
Voters can find out more information about the elections and ballots at vote.utah.gov and elections.utah.gov. Back to you.
Thanks, Sarah.